Please don't forget to like this video, and if you haven't done so already, click the subscribe button, then click the bell, and then click all. Every like and subscribe helps us make more great videos for you. This guide shows you how to adjust the size of the text and the icons in Windows 11 to make it easier to see. Especially good if you've got problems with your eyesight. So all you need to do is click on the start button just down there. That's a left click, then go up to settings just there, and then click on system in the left, and then click on display just on the right there. And once you're in display, there you go, you've got their scale. So click on scale there, and under the custom scaling, and perhaps try, this is a percentage, so perhaps try 125. Then click on the tick just there, and then click sign out now. Let it sign out, and then sign back in again, and then you'll see the difference. So let's just do that. So I'm just going to sign back in again. As you can see already, the text has become bigger, and hopefully the desktop will also look bigger. Now you can go up to 500%, but that is just going to be ridiculously large and probably not usable. So you've got to really sort of play it by ear, just try different things. So there you go, I can see already the text at the bottom of the screen is larger. And when I click on the start menu again, that's larger. So if I want to try changing it again, like I say, click on settings after clicking on the start menu. And then when that comes up, go to system and then click display. And then we need to go to scale just there. So, and then, like I say, we could try a little bit bigger if we wanted to. We could try 150 and then click on the tick and then click sign out now. Let it sign out and then sign straight back in again and see the difference. Now, if you make it too large, so let's just do that. Let's just sign back in, see what it's like. And like I say, it's quite large now that. 150 is probably the maximum I would recommend going for, but obviously it's up to yourself. So let's just see how well that comes out. So there you go, the menu items at the bottom are even bigger there, and we're having to scroll now to get to the items on the start menu. So if I wanted to put that back, let's say click on the start button and then click on settings just there. And then once settings has come up, we need to go across to system there on the left and then click display just on the right. And then if we want to set it back to normal, we can click on this turn off custom scaling and sign out. So let's click that. Okay, and that should take us back to normal in a second. So just wait for it to sign out. Okay, once it's signed out, then click on the screen and sign back in again, and hopefully things should be back to normal. So there you go, that guide showed you how to change the size of things in Windows 11, especially handy if you've got problems with your eyesight, and how to put them back. Now, if you like this video, don't forget, hit that like button. If your friends, family, or work colleagues might like this video, then don't forget to share this video on your social media timelines. And make sure you find out about all my latest videos, hit that subscribe button. Thanks very much for watching. You can follow me on Twitter at CWTech. That's at CWTech on Twitter. And don't forget to check out my other videos in my YouTube channel. Just Google Chris Waite YouTube. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for your support.